Dr. Battaglia, call extension 198. Dr. Battaglia, extension 198.
Good evening, Dylan.
Ugh, it's you.
It is me, and it's medicine time again.
Oh, of course it is. As if it isn't bad enough, you check my blood pressure every 5 minutes, giving me this horrible medication. Isn't that why I'm in here for the first place, for taking these damn pills?
Look, Dylan, we've been over this before. You're only in the detox center for a few more days. It's really not that bad, is it?
Oh, yeah. Easy for you to say. You're a worker.
There you go. See? Not that bad.
Can I just keep the water, please?
No, I'm sorry, but I'll come back later and give you some water, okay?
Oh, I'm sure you will. And by the way, blue is not your color.
Try to get some rest.
Nurse! Nurse!
Hello, my darling.
What are you doing here?
Don't be shocked, Dylan. You know why I'm here. You will be if you keep throwing your life away. Stop dancing with the devil. I'm sorry I was not there when you needed me the most, but they had other plans for me.
They?
We are all they. I was sad knowing I would have to leave you at such a young age. I know that your father and mother loved you. They saved you from a life that you probably would not have survived. They did everything they could for you. I know that your mother was not the kind of person you could talk to growing up. I am sorry that you felt alone. You know I was always a good grandmother, but I also made mistakes as a mother. Don't hold anything against your mom. She loves you. I love you, and your father loves you.
Why the fuck are you here? 15 years. You've been gone. I was raped. I was abused. I thought you were gone. But I felt you. I knew somehow. I felt you.
I was always there all along during your hard times. You were never alone. Every living being is protected by loved ones who live before them. I came to warn you tonight that if you continue down this path, you will die sooner than you think. Think of how devastating that would be for your mother, or for me. Stop dancing with the devil, Dylan. My darling, this is your journey. You must help yourself. Only you can save your life. It's entirely up to you. I believe in you. And that you can be the star you are going to be. Keep shining. I'll always be with you.
I can't lose you again. Please don't leave me again. Where can I find you?
Search in your heart, Dylan. You will find me in between each beat.
Dylan? Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. I think I finally figured it out.
Oh, you figured it all out, huh? How'd you do that?
I had a visit.